fertilizer production facility, a gasoline additive and packaging facility, and a system of evaporation ponds where chemicals made were collected. And though remediation has been underway, the groundwater still contains a litany of pollutants.
Ammonia, nitrate, arsenic, lead, carbon tetrachloride, chloridane, benzene, DDT, DCE, TCE, zinc, cadmium, chromium, selenium.
Evaporation ponds cause oil slicks. Ponds insulation leads to ingestion where birds preen and clean, leading to death. While nearby boats float carelessly in High End Point, Richmond, where only white folks go, this island of ignorance.
Destruction. A million fish die. What happens to us if the water's on fire? How much longer till we bust?